This began as an issue between parents and a school. But today, albeit a calm and peaceful protest, the situation was hijacked by Muslims from across West Yorkshire. There is unity here in their anger of a satirical cartoon depicting the Prophet Muhammad as a terrorist being shown to students at Batley Grammar School, an image which is deeply offensive.
The use of these materials was done in a deliberate, threatening and provocative manner, leaving the children concerned for their safety and well-being. The teachers have breached the position of trust and failed their duty of safeguarding.
And this community leader said the school's head teacher is responsible and the Muslim teachers in this school are shameless. They've put shame on the community. After parents raised the issue with the school earlier this week, the teacher in question was suspended and now, on police advice, has left his home. Today, the government confirmed they're investigating this matter.
I was disturbed to see scenes of people protesting outside the school. That is not right. We shouldn't have teachers, members of the staff of schools feeling intimidated, and the reports that a teacher may even be in hiding is very disturbing. That is not a road that we want to go down in this country. So I would strongly urge people who are concerned about this issue not to do that.
Today, we've spoken to a number of parents of students who are in that classroom on Monday. They didn't want to come on camera, but they told us of two deep concerns. That of what was shown to Year 9 pupils in the RE lesson and the way protesters, not affiliated to this school, have acted. Batley Grammar finds itself at the centre of a cultural war. Today, they switched to a day of remote learning. And after an apology, the head teacher met with some of the parents hurt by this incident. A petition supporting the RE teacher, set up by a pupil at the school, has already surpassed tens of thousands of signatures. But there's a fear protesters may not rest until he's permanently removed. Inzamam Rashid, Sky News, Batley.